Brian, victory this evening over the Sarsfields in round one. You must be very pleased to get the 2 points on the board.
Yeah, very pleased, yeah. First day out, it's just about, all about getting the win. You know, it's never usually pretty, so it wasn't pretty there today, but we did what we set out to do, so we're happy with that.
A strange game overall, a very low score in first half. It was 5-3, and then there was 6 goals and whatever amount of points in the second half.
Yeah, maybe the first day out, lad, teams are just feeling each other out, and in the second half, like games do, they tend to open up, and we brought on some fresh legs, and I suppose Sarsfields felt they had to push out a bit more to try and get the win, and we were able to get him in behind for a couple of goals.
And your move into the forwards in the last couple of seasons has proven to be a very successful one. You're playing well and seem to be enjoying it anyway. Are you enjoying it still?
Yeah, that's great. Jeez, right. 20 years slogging out in the back. So when John said to me last year about trying out the forwards, I said I'd give it a go. It's very enjoyable. Now, usually I'd be the lad at the back mauling us, whereas now we have lads mauling me. So that takes a bit of getting used to, all right. But yeah, huge enjoyable. We've got good lads around me, you know, a lot of pace and energy. So if I can win it and I've got runners off them, it makes it fairly easy.
And there was a few younger guys got a start today, and it seems that the panel, obviously the addition of Owen O'Gara is a big addition as well, so it seems like your panel is even stronger than it was last year.
Yeah, we're trying to build a panel as one big goal of John this year. We probably felt last year going to Crow Park and that we were maybe, our panel wasn't as strong as we hoped or what we needed to be. So this year we made sure to get as much game time throughout the league into the younger lads, and I think it's worked for us this year. And then obviously Owen coming in is a huge addition as well. You know, everyone knows all about Owen and his capability, so that kind of, that one speaks for itself, I think.
So Brian, you look forward now, next week you play St. James, and victory there will see you in a long way towards qualification.
Yeah, James, they looked impressive last night, so we'll certainly have our work cut out against them. They're always a dogged team, so yeah, look, we'll hopefully turn up there and we'll see what we can do. But yeah, it's a long road, you know, 5 tough games, so hopefully we'll get enough points and we'll get to a quarterfinals.